So another interesting thing about those weevils is that so weevil larvae, they usually grubs. They are like chubby, they don't have legs, they don't move a lot, and they have these mandibles or these teeth that are really made for grinding plants. Well, it turns out the larvae of those weevils that pollinate palms, they, as soon as they hatch the eggs, they don't look anything like that. They are flattened, they're not chubby, they have long hairs, they have forward-facing teeth instead of downward-facing teeth, and their teeth are sharp and pointy. So they look like predators instead of plant feeders. They actually are cannibals. So what happens is, as soon as the egg hatches, the first thing they'll do is eat each other, and then make sure they are the only ones remaining in a given developing fruit or in a given flower. And then they will shed their skin, right? Their molts, they'll change their skin, and then they'll change shape to the chubby grub-like larvae that feed on plant seeds. So that's another interesting thing that I discovered about those weevils.